the shots properly rather than just throwing them into the wind.
Hitman team, an interesting hit came up on available taskings, and I don't think anyone else from Sicario's pilots or the other merc teams could take this on.
Okay.
So, listen up.
Independence force victories countrywide have cascaded into each other. The Federation, now having lost a great deal of its air forces, are falling back. As their front lines fall, however, activity from the more unknown elements of the Federation here in Cascadia have started to stir.
Breaking off changes means they can follow you. Have reported intense like you're saying.
Emanating from the Harkema Industrial Park off the coast. This rig is part of a naval-based private ownership property, leased out to several international companies, including a firm called Icarus Armories.
Okay.
The Federation has recently deployed their own defenses to the rig.
Now, visually, that looks like a ton of ground targets, but I'm noticing my target bar is leaning towards air targets.
Federation presence on the facility, providing a distraction for Sicario's SOF to uncover what they're doing. Ronin will be clearing some of the radar buoys, giving you a way into the airspace undetected. When you make it through, be prepared for anything. We have no idea what else might be being worked on out there.
Okay. Let me bring something anti-air then. As much as I'd love to load up on six or three sets of M-lags, I feel like that wouldn't be the optimal setup. Okay, what do we got to buy? Nothing new, huh? I don't want to bring this thing, because I absolutely love bringing in a crapload of M-lags, but, I don't know. Bring the T-121 Drainer. No. I don't really need the FS-15. Ooh. Keep using this bad boy. Okay. So that's what I need to get my hands on then. Got it. Ooh, I flew through that beam, huh? What's this plane doing? Is it just under the ground? Under the ocean? Okay, good to know. Do I have to machine gun it? Or should I just restart the mission now? Oh no, it's back up. Oh, there's a Sam on the station that I'm just trying to deal with. These things reload fast, what the hell? Casually and easily disable the ways for this thing to fight back. Alright, that's everything at the moment. It is, okay. Okay. Let's take out these L-SAMs right away, because I find actually them to be a bit more dangerous than the railguns, in my opinion. kind of chill. Destruction there, huh? This music track is just nice and chill. I like it. Thing not be locked onto? The fuck is this thing? I'm following it. Oh, it's off the engagement zone. Oh, I thought I was in a perfect lineup to just unload missiles into this thing, but no. This is the best track in the game yet. I will fight anyone who disagrees. You're right, but I'm saying this far. Said it. The fuck are these railguns? Okay, that was a hell of a shot, huh? Ow! Oh, fuck! These are... Got some hits on this thing. Clipping the rail patterns. Oh, what the fuck?
Missile
Okay, I gotta get hit with that missile. Oh God. More missiles should do it. If I could just stop clipping these railgun lines. Oh, Jesus Christ. Target destroyed. Okay. Got it. Oh my God. Highly maneuverable, only armed with guns outside of bigger guns. The spear, huh? Yeah.
The rig has been destroyed and currently being abandoned by the survivors. Eminent Domain also reports that several Federation scientists were brought back by Ronan and are going through debriefing.
Huh.
As a strike mission, this is a success. The Federation and any research group who think they can ally themselves with them have lost a critical facility.
Wow.
However, as a mission to discover further what the Federation was researching...
the SP-3R. 3-4-R, the spear, yeah, of course, that's what it's called.
...related weapons research, so it's a dead end at the moment. IF and independent code breakers will keep looking through the recovered data, but until that comes up with anything, we're reassigning you to regular sorties. The Independence Force is continuing their offensives, and with your help, the Federation will fold before this war drags on.
This is a good one. Alright, let's keep on keeping on. Sakaro Group.
The offensive operations to take back territory from the Federation has been going well with your continued support, Sicario. Your air support up and down the front has been integral in demoralizing and outright destroying enemy air superiority. All this, however, has forced the Federation to respond in overwhelming force. Our intelligence has obtained a crucial piece of information on the deployment of the Federation's main airship fleet, Task Force One.
Oh.
Task Force One's deployment to Cascadia would be overwhelming and costly to the Independence Force. A direct confrontation would be nothing less than a disaster. Thankfully for us, they're not yet in the country and are on the last leg of their journey. In the Pacific, the Kingdom of Sawiki is an associate nation of the Federation, much like how Cascadia was before the war. Their islands are rich in natural resources and therefore an economic hub in the middle of the Pacific. Because of this, the main Federation harbor for airships on this side of the globe rests there. The plan is this. Sakariel will lead an air assault of mercenaries in, taking out the airship fleet while they're in...
A lot of ground targets.
Every single aerial tanker we
Do I have to use my fucking 25 again? I might have to.
Hitman team, you'll be on point with Sakariel. The port and the surrounding area is entirely a militarized industrial sector, all meant for maintaining the airship fleet and, on a lesser note, the naval forces of the Federation. This is a target-rich environment, and we expect nothing less than total dismantling of the Federation's infrastructure and forced deployment capability in the entire Pacific. We're unsure on how the Kingdom of Sawiki will respond, but be on the lookout for their local air force. Some nations in alliance with the Federation might not see it our way.
Okay. Well, maybe I'll get the S-15 this mission. Maybe probably not, but we'll see. Otherwise, I'm probably gonna bring my Amalag boat. Oh, there it is. This is the one. Oh, it doesn't have M-Lag. It only's got one set of M-Lags. Ooh, but the Chimera, though, has triple M-Lags. Oh my fuck. That's a lot of points. That's a lot of points. Oh my god. Oh, they're four-shot M-Lags, okay. Because I'm also thinking this Chimera has three slots worth of M-Lags as well, which could be pretty fun. Well, I'll save up for those boats. Those look really fucking good.
This is
I just fired 3 M-Lags at that AA gun. I've been firing some regular missiles. Gunboats, huh? Oh jeez, that thing's got some machine guns nearby it. Ow, okay. Is the whole thing destroyed now, or just its, all warning. Okie dokie. I only have 37 gunshots left. How am I gonna take these guys down? Airlock missiles? How boring. Oh god, no! No! Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that's fine. I'm not too mad about it. But of course, the only time I ever lose one, crash my plane. think that was most of the big ships. Slow down, drop a slick, set a bomb to these guys. Guns, because they're nasty if they do blind a shot. Lot more gunshots remaining for this one.
All that matters is getting seaplanes and weapons up and operational. These ships were meant to float anyway.
Okay, good there. Jeez. Okay, turn around and get the next one out of here as well. I like these kind of like target ground missions. The Chimera sounds like a ton of fun because of that, but... Yeah, I don't know. I have seen clips from this one of this... I don't know if it's a mod or not, but, like, there's one jet in here where someone has, like, a multi-lock, and they fire, like, what looks to be, like, 20 missiles out of it. Is that a thing you can do? If so, I want one.
News outlets throughout the world have stated the obvious. Task Force 1 has been crippled in port. Lone airships remain in the region.
Fair enough, okay. So in other words, yes, I will. Got it. I'm just excited for cool planes. Like, I think I mentioned it when I was playing Ace Combat, but I absolutely love, like, the future planes. Like, I don't get me wrong, I've got my respect for, like, modern-looking military planes, but I love, like, cyber future planes. I think they're super cool.
They blame the Federation for not maintaining a proper defense, despite what the Sawaki people have offered them. No matter the cost, however, this is a massive blow to the Federation that they can't possibly recover from.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, the Raven and the Falcon are, like, peak plane design for me. I love those, like, super sleek, almost drone-like ones. I think they're awesome. I don't mind if it looks kind of weird.
After victory for the Independence Force, entire front lines have either fallen or been abandoned by Federation troops in Cascadia. The amount of defectors and prisoners are skyrocketing with each subsequent win. We've now almost taken back every geothermal facility and key strategic point outside of our nation's...
I know of it, have not watched it. It's on my list of things I want to watch, but I've currently been slogging through all of Mobile Suit Gundam first. So, Macross is on that list. It just might be a bit.
Grimwood Coast is among one of the last of the Federation-occupied zones in the Cascadian countryside. It being a delta which a mass amount of retreating Federation manpower and equipment are exfiling through. With many falling back to Presidia through here, it is imperative that we take control of the area to prevent further manpower and firepower from retreating. The Federation is on its last legs in this
region. Last legs in the region, okay.
Alright, I think it. Our reformed firefighting corps have been running water drops for the last 72 hours, but unfortunately the wildfires have not gone out. We cannot afford to wait any longer. Hitman team, you will provide CAS to ground forces moving through and taking out the last of the Federation in this area, preventing it to be used as a rally point for their forces.
Yeah.
Due to all the smoke, expect ground level visibility to be low.
Well, one thing, it's like, for the purpose of missiles, is like, I also plan to play for my Sunday dogfighting slot. I want to include, things like, Zone of the Enders. That sounds like a fun one that'll kind of keep the theme of doing sick air duels. We're gonna have to see how it goes, though. I want to buy that Chimera. How much would I have to get for it? I need 180. There's no way. Even if I sell every plane I've got, there's no way I can afford the Chimera. Alright, I guess we're sticking with our SQ-25 then for those M legs. Anti-ship missiles. High damage missile that pierce through an airship. No, M legs are all there. All we need. Really? They're... Oh, okay. I figured it was like... Oh, you know what? I have a new appreciation for those now, then. that going to be enough? Really? That thing didn't go down from that? Ooh. They ignore all the hard points it has to do. That sounds pretty stylish. That's all of them, huh? spin. I like how the "I'm being shot at" line played after I destroyed one of my main guns. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah, I was actually in bed with a headache all morning, but I woke up just to play dogfighting games because I love this. This control scheme has awakened a fire in my heart that I didn't know I had before. And that replaces any need for something like Valentine's Day. Here's my M-legs incoming. I'm firing two at each of those tanks because I know they need multiple tanks. No, like, in general, this and Ace Combat have just awakened something in my heart. To the point where I have started rebinding other games that control much easier to fly like jets. Legs do one-shot tanks? Okay, they didn't feel like they were earlier, so. Dead? No. Not dead, huh? Missing. There we go. The problem is, doesn't it have, like, parts on both sides of it? Is that just lava on that mountain? What the hell are the fires in Cascadia like? Targets? Are these bad guys? Because I'd feel really awful if these aren't bad guys. Okay, I'm gonna leave them alone. I fired next spam lag, because that's a... I don't know. I just didn't want to deal with that. Just planes now, I think. How dare you? Don't you dare. You coward. How dare you? Alright. Safe. Okay, that was a fun little mission. I liked... Oh, goddammit, you did it. Alright, well, thank you, my man. Thank you.
I've got eyes on Federation troops popping flares and flags. Disengaging. Took them long enough. Nobody needs to die. Not when this war is about to be over. All call signs.
This is a pretty bonkers fire, actually. But yeah, Echo, you should get this game. I think you'd have a good time with it. All right. 26,000 points. Yeah, easily.
Prospero.
I would start with this one because it's less of an investment, so you'll know if you like it right away. This was a city whose main purpose. But Ace Combat, like, I got it. So far, at the very least, I did like the Ace Combat story more. It's because it was a bit more hammy, a little bit more over the top and stupid. But this is good enough. Both military and civil for the Federation operates out of this port. What we're looking at, then, is the main source of aerial power for the Federation in this war. Although it might be more like a Persona 3, Persona 4 situation, where I'd recommend playing Ace Combat 7 first, so you know how good this one is.
By taking the city, the Federation is incompetent.
Maybe something like that.
World interests. Shelling of the city has been ongoing
for the
last few days, weakening much of the defenses both on the ground and in the air. However, the time is now to move in and secure Prospero and its port. Ground units have already surrounded the AO and are making their way in. Hitman team, you will be tasked in making sure the Federation does not rally a proper aerial defense of the area. Federation air power has constantly been recalled to Prospero, and refitting and rearmament has ensured that there has been a constant counterattack.
Yeah, both are really good. I don't want to say this one's better than Ace Combat,
inside and outside the AO.
But yeah, like, Wingman has something that Ace Combat doesn't, gameplay-wise. I think it's a bit cleaner, a bit more... a bit less stuck in its traditions, I feel. Like, they made some changes that I like, and I think that means... that speaks to the way the game's been designed. But I really liked the story for Ace Combat, because it was so dumb. I loved it. Oh, hey, the 37 exists now. And the... it's just a step up from this current plane, then, huh? With absolutely no ground availability whatsoever. Oof. Yeah. Like, why get that when this one is around, right? I don't know. Air and ground, huh? Same price for Steam, but only the base game. It'll try. Yeah, if the if the, more expensive but less useful. Yeah, right? Should I sell? I should sell this to... I'm never gonna use this if I can use this. So I'm gonna sell this one. Buy out this one. MLAAs, MLAAs, M-legs. With the AOA limiter, baby. That is one thing that Ace Combat doesn't have as its claim to fame. Is it does not have an AOA limiter. The post-all maneuvers are super cool. But you can't do this. And just at full speed, too. Like, you just go in full speed, you're just like, alright, let's just do a flip. MLAG 4s? Oh my god! That's an 8. 8 MLAAs. Alright. I like this thing already. The swarm, it happens. Oh, wow. Also, I don't want to say this is just an emphatically better soundtrack. I think this one, kinda, you have to get used to it, or it's just a bit different. So good feeling. Oh, I'm running out of missiles though. I'm using up all my missiles way too fast. Whoa, okay. The F-15S is, the FS-15 is real smooth. But I'm clearly bad at flying planes. Oh, I'm just so used to, like, allied planes getting out of my way like that, but, not as much with this one, it seems. Look at how many missiles are on the bottom of this thing.
Oh, God.
Okay. Wow! Okay, that subtracted a lot of blood. Oh my, I think I shouldn't have fired those. Those were not proper targets. Also, machine guns in this game are where it's at. A good one. I like fighting airships. They're like, it's something Ace Combat didn't do enough of, in my opinion, was like creative. Like, you had the Arsenal Birds, which I think are individually way cooler than the airships, but like, yeah. To be fair, I actually bought Ace Combat 7, and that was my very first game kind of like this, like in series at all. So I didn't really do a lot of that. Okay, so one thing I'm not too sure about, do airships have their own HP pool, or is it just you have to destroy all the different slots first? When you say "oh boy," makes me think I should be saving a lot of my missiles. Ships exit the AO. Oh crap, I locked on the wrong set. Oh my fuck. Oh my god. I got that one. What the? Oh my god. Yeah, they're nuking their own city of Prospero to not let us have it. That's some next level war crime spite there. Jesus. Yeah. Did they have... I mean, the fastest way to unite humanity is to give them a force to cause again, or give them a reason to fight together. Stable. Jesus Christ.
Check your radios. I can't raise any.
What do you mean this isn't our problem? This is everybody's problem. Oh, wow!
Calamity. That's what this is. This is what it had to be, right? Right? My God.
Oh, wow! We'll give this a little bit of speed. I don't want to get too far away from Galaxy, though, so... Jesus Christ. Can't keep up, it feels like. There was a military base here. It's gone now. What is the missile capacity of this thing?
This is a
is this thing? Yeah, missile alert. Don't tell me twice. I can't imagine what that fight's like on Mercenary. That's a hell one.
All targets off radar. I don't see any shoots. Nice shot, boss. What? Monarch's boss now?
Oh, hey.
Crap. Hold on, clearing up the signal. I recognize this pattern. This is Assassin 1 to all surviving units. Cease radio silence. Good God, you were playing possum? You don't get my job that easy, Dominic. All survivors, saddle up and get airborne. We want above this bill rodeo as soon as possible.
Okay, got it. Got it. Oh, this is a hell of a mission.
We've had a really, really bad day, Stardust. You'd be making a big mistake if you told us to stay. You know that?
Listen to the lady. She's got rank on you. You remember who she is.
Quite frankly, Major One, I don't give a damn who you are. And I understand. You don't want to be here. That's as true today as it was when you, Hitman, left Cascadia the first time. Right?
You don't know a lick about us.
You're on our right out of here. Either pay to come with us or go. Whatever you do, don't waste our time.
If I may make Cascadia's case, you're still contracted to Cascadia, Sicario. You have a bargain to fulfill, and quite frankly, you're worth more to us now than ever.
Look outside. You think there's a Cascadia left?
It looks worse than it is. Promise. My countrymen are scattering to safe zones to shelter in place. We'll return soon enough after this hell passes.
Yeah.
When we do, we'll need your help.
Me and my soldiers don't fight losing wars.
This war will not be lost. Not with all of you still with me.
I mean, to be fair, having an Ace Combat slash Perth Women protagonist is pretty bonkers of a war assistance.
Cascadia will offer you this to
There's nothing you can offer to
get me to die for a lost cause. The Earth itself opened up to fight you. Don't you understand that?
Jesus Christ.
Is that enough? Is that everything you want?
Huh.
A mission?
Orders, and what you need to carry it out. Go to the periphery and bring back everyone who can fight beneath your banner. For all Cascadia knows, you can just take this and run away with it, never to return. But we put our trust in you to come back with the cavalry. If not, well, I guess you'll just be the low-life mercenary that turned away when history needed it most.
You really are that desperate, aren't you? We'll see.
We won't. We have targets on the back of our head. People will come hunting us. I don't care what Kaiser, because it doesn't involve us.
You three are our best pilots. Cascadia will protect you when this war has ended.
You're a fool for even trying to promise that. We aren't for sale. We're leaving. Go ahead and lose this war. This is your great alignment.
And you think running will be any better for you? The Federation has got your number. And as far as I can tell, Cascadia is the only shot all of you have for living out the rest of your lives.
Send them for all I care. We're dead men walking.
Damn it, listen to yourself, woman! Even if me and Monarch let you carry out this death wish of yours, we'll still be caught up with it. Stardust here, at least it sounds like he has an alternative.
Correct.
What's that?
Why don't you take a look first, Commander Franken?
What the hell? It's not for me.
Come on, man. What is it?
Take a look for yourselves.
Is
that what I think it is? Oh, shit.
You pull through for us, I will give you more than your freedoms, your lives. It'll be like as if the last 20 years never happened for you. You can have your new start, or continue your life as it is right now. But this, it'll let you do that. You'll be free. You can do whatever you want. Cascadia owes you to have this.
This deal. If we make it, if you give us this, nothing goes back to normal.
It's better than nothing. Well, a whole lot better than nothing. Galaxy, you stick around with Hitman.
Like,
we'll need you.
It's
I'll go out of country.
The way they're making it sound, it's probably not like tech or
hell?
Plane
Why do I get to stay?
Or $6 billion.
That and you'll do more good here as I go recruit.
You'll stay in country. Continue the fight. Keep us above ground.
Well, we'll need a base for that. Rose Dower is about to be swallowed.
We're working on it. Options are slim at the moment, but...
There's a highway that never got the funds it needed out by the Danger Valleys. My dad saw to that. I know how Cascadian infrastructure bills work. The section should still be there?
Aye. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Lead the way?
You're still full of surprises, Peter.
I aim to entertain.
Well, that's it then. Hitman, I'll be seeing you.
Hitman, find your place and stand by. If those highways you say are good, we'll be sending more pilots your way to support. When the orders come down, you better be up to it.
End of recording feed. So somebody was recording that conversation. I'm guessing Monarch, considering we saw it from our point of view. Wow. Okay. That's a hell of a spot to end on. Do I press a button? Oh, no. I just wait. Jesus. I'm going to quit now, because the game's been saved, right? I'm pretty sure the game's been saved. Yeah, we're watching the cutscene for the next mission.
Got some interesting airmen.
So I'm gonna quit out now. I'm gonna skip the cutscene just so we can get to the menu here. Wow, Jesus. So I play Project Wingman every Sunday, but with that kind of cliffhanger, I don't know if I can not play again this week. The earliest I can do it will be Thursday, so I'll be doing it Thursday night most likely. That'll be Thursday night at 4 p.m. PST, so about the same time as today, but on Thursday.